How to select proper power supply for a discrete graphics card. If you would like to upgrade your system by topping on a graphics card, it is crucial to use the proper power supply. The power supply unit, also PSU, converts the electricity to power up the entire PC system. Different types of graphics card require corresponding PSU for the best performance and stability. In this video, we will show you how to select a suitable PSU for your new discrete graphics card. First, check the recommended power supply specs for both the discrete graphics card and the PC system. Go to ASUS official website and search for the model name of your graphics card. Enter the product page. Select tech specs. Then check the specification and find the recommended PSU. Or, you can also check the specs information at manual and document section. Search for the model name of your graphics card and you can find the recommended PSU table for different platforms. Install the discrete graphics card. Insert the graphics card firmly into the PCIe slot. Make sure the graphics card is fixed and secured. Connect the power supply. Please connect independent PCIe 6+2-pin power cables to the power connector boards. Please install the driver as well for enhancement to ensure the power stability for your system. Now, you've successfully installed your graphics card. Welcome to subscribe our ASUS support channel. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.